May I share something with you?
Okay.
A vision I had in my sleep last night, as distinguished from a dream, which is mere sorting and cataloging of the day's events by the subconscious. This was a vision, fresh and clear as a mountain stream, the mind revealing itself to itself. In my vision, I was on the veranda of a vast estate, a palazzo of some fantastic proportion. There seemed to emanate from it a light from within, this gleaming, radiant marble. I had known this place. I had, in fact, been born and raised there. This was my first return, reunion with the deepest wellsprings of my being. Wandering about, I noticed happily that the house had been immaculately maintained. There'd been added a number of additional rooms, but in a way that blended so seamlessly with the original construction, one would never detect any difference. Returning to the house's grand foyer, came and knocked at the door. My son was standing there. He was happy and carefree, clearly living a life of deep harmony and joy. We embraced, warm, loving embrace. Nothing was held. We were, in this moment, one. That was my vision of you. I'm I'm so glad to have had this opportunity to share it with you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.